Is that if I actually unmute the mic? Hey, Drenzy, how you doing, hun? Right. How are we all this evening? Sorry I wasn't here yesterday, but I had some shit to sort out, and I still haven't finished, so I won't be streaming much long tonight. I'm also, for those of you aware, unaware, that Saw Gaming is back up now with the Thanoa server now. So I've been on there now. I'm trained up as a medic now. So I'm a first responder and paramedic on there now, so I'll be streaming that soon. Hopefully. Right, mine rush note. Copper strike. Boom time delivery, 22 units of basic medicines. Aware the woman's hostile ships may be sent against you. Yeah, system, basic medicines. So I've got to deliver it at 31.09 light years, and how much is that worth? Yeah, 6,000 credits, I'm fine, but how much is it worth? 160,000? It's not too bad. So what ship is it? What system is it? It's system B406 Pegasus. Have you played Oblivion, Drenzy? Nice. I'll do that one. Open galaxy map. Plan route. Let's check the route, see which way it's taking me now, because I don't want it taking me the long way around. Fastest route, yep. That's that one. Accept. Right then, let's try and get this delivered now without getting attacked too much. Hopefully the fan I got on the one in the background isn't too noisy. I turned it down a little bit to try to keep my dogs cool. Yeah, sorry I wasn't here yesterday, but I had to do some sort some stuff out. And then I went on Saw for a bit then to try and sort out my tags for EMS. Oh, the shipyard here. I've been on the shipyard here. Wouldn't mind a python again, but better dropship. Keelback. Oh yes, this is type 6. Made harder. Probe Mark 4. Viper Mark 4. So look, there's two times module, right, internals, it's two size 4, one size 3, two size 2, and one size 1. Need two medium hard points. Fuel cell capacity 32. No, I don't think I'll bother with that. Right, okay, so let's launch and get the fudge out there. And I haven't started up Holly, think about it. Damn it. Holly, sorry. What's that Holly up now?
Landing coupler disengaged. Follow the greens on your way out.
Landing gear retracted.
So the rasp. I've upgraded my armor on this thing as well, because it's not very well protected with the state that it is at the moment.
Welcome to our station.
Let's get Holly started up. Where's Holly? Where is it? I don't know what the bloody thing's called, no? What's it called? Okay, I can't remember what the hell is it called. That's the voice attack. I can't remember what it's called for the life of me then. Yeah. It should be working now. Go. Right, let's head to our destination now. Right, where we gotta go? This way.
Incoming mission critical message.
Case jump drive.
Jump drive charging.
There we go. I don't know how to get up there to get those bloody things open again. I can't really remember.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
There's a button that goes up there and I can't remember what it is. You don't see, you don't actually see him, the drones. All you see is ships. You don't see other people. You don't see other players or anything like that. All you see is the. Right, let's go away from this friggin' sun. Sucking my power. Why isn't my throttle working? Control's working. My throttle's not working. Hold on a sec. my throttle's not working. Why isn't my throttle working? Options. It should be on the X52, but I don't think it is. Here it is. Hey Ben, how you doing? I can't understand why. Fucked again.
Kayon, these are particles that carry a quantum property called strangeness. Some fundamental particles have the property known as charm.
It was working, but now it's not for some reason. I don't know why. I couldn't do anything about it. My throttle wasn't working properly, so I couldn't do anything about it, really. My bits. I love that bastard back, I tell him. Bloody throttle wasn't working properly. Halfway through the frigging thing, it decided to start working. So where are we now? Back at Gridani again. It's a brand new ship now, so it's only repairing. Outfitting, so we can get some better hull on it. Really, no stock. Find thrusters. Have we got better? Have we got better thrusters here? No. Only them ones. They're 5 million. I ain't paying 5 million for them. Find another job. Right, okay, mission board. And there's nothing here. Okay. Right, okay, so let's have a look. See what's around. That's where I am now, yeah. Okay, so somewhere pretty far away, somewhere about 18 light years away or something. One of them things, been all I could do about it. I couldn't outmaneuver him into because my thrusters weren't working properly. Retract landing gear.
Retracting landing gear.
It's working now.
Charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
So we got some basic medicines. If I get basic medicines, I should better still deliver them. Sorry, let's go into the system. There's not a lot happening here. Let's try NHS 1.
Frameship drive charging.
Right, let's go. Come on, jump.
Next hostile.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Every time I've asked the next hostile, she never does it. Next hostile.
Negative. See? Next hostile selected.
Okay, okay. She's doing it now. She's gonna be a bit temperamental going to Holly. As much fuel on board as we can. If we're going to stay in the system, or if we're going to jump out of here, I don't know yet. It's okay, let's have a look, see if there's anything around here then, was it?
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Okay, there is a station here. actually two, but there's shitloads of unexplored areas. Okay, so we'll get to one of these stations. That's the closest one, that'll do. Disengage.
Disengaging jump.
Docking request granted.
With bay real 5-3. Ah, there it is. Deploy landing gear.
Deploying landing gear.
Lower landing gear.
Deploying landing gear.
Oh, I just wonder if I can light. I forgot about that. I need to change that.
Landing gear deployed.
Right, okie dokie, artie chokie, let's see what we've got here then. Refuel. I think I've got basic medicines here, we might be able to get away with it, but... No, they buy medicines, but they don't sell it. Okay. Right, where does that... Exported to... Ooh. No, it doesn't sell a lot for, does it, really? Copper. Gold. So you're not making a lot on that either. Never made much money on palladium. Bellite. HG suits. So they buy HE suits rather than selling them. Military grade fabrics. Have they got... No, they haven't. So what sort of missions are here first? I'm not extracting anything. It's not worth really extracting anything. Right. Okay, so we're looking at the commodities market again. This time more closely. Don't explosive. Hydrogen fuel. No. Liquid stabilizers. No. We can't buy them here. So what else we got? Insulated membrane. 17156. LT17156. How far away is that? Come on. Or FF Andromeda. Ah, there it is.
Cutting engines, stop here.
Right, so that's our insulating membrane. We've got 13, so that's FF Andromeda. Anywhere else? What else are they? Polymers.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
We've got that locked, so... Okay, let's go. See if this works out right. Hopefully we'll make a couple of grand on this, but... Chances of doing that is slim to none, but you never know.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
It's only one jump away, so it's not too bad. Gauge jump drive.
Jumping to light speed.
Charging.
That's the plan, Ben, anyway, that is the plan. Try and recoup some of the half a million credits I had to spend to get my friggin' ship back after my controls decided to fuck up. What's the nearest?
Fuel scoop disengaged.
That's... These are sea ones. Sea ones, land ones. So we're going to quickly land on the base. The rest of them are quite far away, so we'll have to go there. That one. It's 200,000 light seconds away, which is a long bloody way, so I'm hoping it's worth it. I hope we don't get friggin' attacked on the way there. Hopefully we won't, but it's a long ass way. A long ass way. I don't get that last guy. You like how the sun looks like? Looks like what? The man in the moon? I don't know what you mean by it, because the suns look amazing to me. Some of them are a bit glitchy. You get too close to them. You're looking anywhere, you're nowhere near away from them, but you can have a super cruise then, but. It's not going to be a mega long stream tonight. I've got to get up in
Irrational fear is a construct of an undisciplined intellect. Fear is among the strongest and the most violent of the emotions.
So I want to have a rant again. I gotta get up in like 6 hours. No, hang on, 8 o'clock. Yeah, 6 hours. 7 hours. 7 hours. I thought you had this game, Ben. I thought you actually had this game, you just don't play it very often. I was addicted to this game. I was addicted to this game more than Armour 3. And you know how much I played Armour 3. And our current speed is going to take us 22 minutes to get there. And we are shifting. Or we'll be able to attack and under attack before we get there. But how much money did we invest? Thinking about it. Where is it? Oh, but come out about 120,000, I think it was all told. It's not too bad. Still 10 minutes away, and we've doubled our speed since I last mentioned it. One of the longest hauls I've ever done in this game. There's nobody around us anyway. Have you got this game in? Yes, you guys got this game. I swear it's you. I know Rosie's got it because she was going to keep it for Armour 3 and ended up buying the DLC for this instead. We're halfway. That's what I'm looking for. Oh. Taking forever, doesn't it? Oof. You're still 18,000 light seconds away. God damn it. Yeah, you can push if you want to, Drenz. Every little helps. Turn the lights off.
Microphone. Lights off.
Lights on.
Microphone. Lights on.
Thank you. Ollie, I think I love you. She'll bite in today. Ollie.
Yes, Commander.
Holly, I think I love you.
If your intention is to use sarcasm, consequences need to be considered. It could lead to my misinterpretation of an order, putting the ship in serious danger. Please keep your orders both audible and professional.
Ugh. Thank you, Ben, for hosting, man. Every little helps. Thanks for... Oh, I can't get my words out now. Thanks for hosting me, man. Every little bit helps. I was so tired today. Getting up at ungodly hours of the morning doesn't help. We're getting there, we're getting there, slowly but surely. Oh, pardon me.
Keep calm.
Okay. Just comes up with random shit. We shouldn't need to come out on Super Cruise now because we're coming in to land on the actual planet, so in theory. All Right, gotta figure out. Right, it's around the other side of the friggin' island. Run this friggin' side. Where are you? Let's have a look. That's not where I gotta go, was it? No. Surface map, so I can lock the destination to the surface. Come on, load. Right, okay, so... Okay, where's the planet gone? There it is. It's all the way this way. There she is. I think it's the other side of the...
Flight engaged.
I think it's the other side of the freaking planet, though. Where's he gone? Okay, so where's the friggin' base? Base on it somewhere. It's still locked onto that thing. I don't want it to be locked onto that. Okay, let's get the service map up again. Oh, what? Let's go straight out that bloody thing. Press the wrong button. Right, so we should... That's not... the hell?
Lights on.
There's definitely a base here somewhere.
Negative. Keep calm.
Right, so okay, where's this base then? Flagged by something. When we get it flagged by, there's a couple of ships here somewhere. Okay, let's have another look.
Frameshift drive charging.
There's definitely a base on this bit on here somewhere, but it keeps doesn't show it. Right. That's showing us on the surface. That's definitely on the surface, but it's not shown on the surface, it's shown out in space. It's over there.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay, so let's go up there then. Might be a different planet.
Engage.
That's a planet.
Celestial body, okay. Orbiting a star or stellar remnant that is massive enough to be rounded by its own gravity, but is not massive enough to cause thermonuclear fusion, and has cleared its neighboring region of planetesimals.
Okay, let's try and get over this well silo then. It's not on this planet, that's the planet it should be on. Right, okay, so this is a planet as well, so hopefully this will be the base, where the base is, gotta be. There we go, it's the one with the beat on it.
Orbital flight engaged. Request denied.
So, it's 7.5 kilometers. It's a long ass way. Too far forward. A bit late than ever, I suppose. Hey, pig boy.
Landing complete. Docking restraints engaged. We are pleased to receive you, Commander.
Bet they haven't got the armor for my ship. I think so, sir. Four hours.
Reversing 100%.
Okay, so... I can't even sell here, look. I can't even sell stuff here. Well, that's pretty stupid. I can't sell anything here. I'm always bloody weird. I can't even sell anything. Let's see what other things are here. No missions available either. Okay. Okay, so let's see what other navigation lights. Spent to have a base on it, so that's got that icon next to it for. We don't show any bases there. Okay, so what's the next one then? Hang on a minute, there's that one. Here we go in there then. Oh, go on, put your foot down. Go on, Drenzy, push.